Guinness record holder, actor Jagdish Raj.
Mr. Mohan, मैंने फाइल को आपके हवाले करते हुए ये कहा था कि ये फाइल बहुत ही जरूरी है, इसे संभाल के रखना, और आप मुझसे एक बच्चे की तरह कह रहे हैं फाइल खो गई।
Jagdish Raj Khurana has been seen in many Bollywood films. He holds the Guinness World Record for being the most typecast actor, as he played the role of a police inspector in 144 films. Let's know more about him.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
I am Shamshir Singh, IG Police, Delhi. Please take your seats. आप सबको यहां बुलाने की वजह यह है कि हमें हांगकांग के इंटरपोल से एक स्मगलिंग ऑर्गेनाइजेशन की खबर मिली है। उसकी ब्रांचें दुनिया के तमाम मुल्कों में फैली हुई हैं।
Jagdish Raj Khurana was born in the year 1928 in the town of Sargodha, British India, which is now in Pakistan. He has been a part of many Bollywood films. He was seen as a villain and judge in a few films. But he is most remembered as a police inspector of Bollywood, and after actor Shafi Inamdar, he holds the Limca Book of Records for most memorable policeman ever. Some of his popular films are Deewar, Dawn, Shakti, Mazdoor, Imaan Dharam, Gopichand Jasoos, Silsila, Aaina and Besharam.
Mr. Mohan, I'm very sorry. आप पे झूठा इल्जाम लगा. Madam, किसी ने 5000 रुपया इनके टिफिन बॉक्स में रखकर इन्हें फंसाने की कोशिश की.
क्या कहा?
Yes, madam. अच्छा हुआ ये उस साजिश से बेदार निकल गए.
At the age of 85, the actor passed away on 28th July 2013 at his Juhu residence due to a respiratory ailment. He has two daughters, Anita Raj and Roopa Malhotra, and a son, Bobby Raj, who is a director and a producer. His daughter Anita Raj is also a Bollywood actress of the early 80s who continued working in films as a heroine till early 90s. Later, she was seen in many television serials also. Granddaughter Malvika Raj, daughter of his son Bobby Raj, is also an actress, and she is the Poo from the 2001 film Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. She was seen as the young Kareena, the young Poo in the film. His grandson, Shivam Hingorani, son of actress Anita Raj, has studied filmmaking in New York and assisted Karan Malhotra on Agnipath and Ayan Mukherjee on Ye Jawani Hai Diwani. He might be the rising director and actor of Bollywood in the coming times. Jagdish Raj is one actor who will always be remembered for his survival. He is unforgettable. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.